So before going to the machine design, let us first of all understand what is meant by the machine design. Machine design is nothing but it is to improve a existing machine, or else it is to develop the new machine which we can as per the requirement. So machine design can be classified into the many types, that is adaptive design, development design, new design, rotation design, empirical design. So there are so many classifications. So based on the way that they are going to design, those have been classified. But the first concept we need to understand is that what is the machine design? Machine design is nothing but to improve the existing one component, or else to develop the new components according to the standards and size and the specifications. So before going to that, for the next, we need to understand the basic concepts, that is procedure and the design consideration. Much we will not go into the much depth. I will just highlight the simple points. So what is the machine design and the how we can study this subject, that is it is specially for the fifth sem mechanical